to die.
That was fun. Wow. This is a nice view.
Right, I'm going to try and go up there and try not fall, so that's what I did last time. No, you're not ruining this now for me. Yes! where is your house? Oh my goodness, this looks amazing. Should we just shoot down? I have guns with me.
Here we go. I got the door open, though, huh?
Way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. All right.
Coin. What?
Yeah, sure, why not? See what's down here.
Fingers crossed, piles of gold jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
You searched my town. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious?
He's coming.
Good. Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Okay, I can't remember how I did this the first time.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condit. There's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condit.
But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Wow, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
That's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns. Oh, yeah. Good catch. Huh. Bonny was a redhead. Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? But these line up, too.
Alright guys, so I'm going to end it here because I need help from the internet. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed today's part. See you in the next one.